here comes the rain, and it's going to be coming in for the next few days. For your Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, some flash flooding could be possible anywhere from 2 to 5 inches and greater in some areas. Be sure to stay tuned to the forecast. Staying into those 70s, though, coming into your Thursday, Friday, we start to clear out and back into those 70s. Next weekend, looking nice into those lower 80s. More drier weather.